The shutdown in March last year, says Executive Director of the Chamber of Commerce, Brian Louisy, dealt a hard blow to businesses, and another lockdown could spell disaster for some. But in spite of this, he says, the business community is more than willing to comply with any measures implemented to curb the spread of COVID-19.
The shutdown in 2020 was devastating for lots of businesses. And another shutdown is not something people are looking forward to or expecting or want. But I think businesses fully appreciate the gravity of the situation, and if we need to suffer for it, maybe that's what has to happen. But any type of shutdown of any business for any length of time is not good. It affects the bottom line, affects the operations, it affects staff morale. It is not something that countries go into willy-nilly or go into as a first choice. And we would hope that any restrictions, further restrictions, would not be for too long, and any shutdown of business, any business would not be for too long.
As could be expected, the closure of non-essential services during the current period of COVID measures has affected the businesses tremendously, especially as many were just starting to recover from the losses of the last year.
If businesses are not operating, they more than likely will continue to incur some level of costs. However, they're not bringing in any revenue, so it has really hurt businesses across the board. And so it is not something that businesses look forward to in any way.
Prime Minister Alan Chesney is expected to address the nation about the new COVID measures, if any, on Tuesday, February 2nd, after a NEMAC meeting. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.